Hello, mini and small fry dancers. We are going to be starting a combination today for jazz, and I just wanted to go over a couple of steps before we put them in the combination together, and here we go. So, first things first, I just want to go over a couple basic steps with you, okay? And things about jazz dancing. Jazz dancing counts too? 8, you got it. Thanks for asking. Now we're going to always be counting to 8, especially with the song choice, okay? It should be fairly easy. It has a really strong backbeat. And a couple of the steps I want to go over is making sure when our hands are on our waist, they're on our waist and not our hips. Dancers, we usually use our waist, okay? Fingers together, forming elbows right out to the side. Nice standing up tall, shoulders are down. Okay, next thing is going to be a ball change. So you're gonna make sure that you are on your, I'm facing you. So hopefully you're going with your back foot, you're gonna step behind, behind, front. We're gonna do that ball change again on balls of the feet. Behind, front, behind, front, behind, front. Okay, some of these steps might be new to you and some of them I'm just kind of reviewing so that when we put it in combination, that you will have an easier time putting them together. So now we're gonna do it on the other foot. So we're gonna go with our other foot and go behind, front, behind, front, behind, front. Excellent. So with this song, it's pretty bouncy. I'm sure you've heard it before, but I just wanna make sure that when we're doing it, we're either going to be lunging here, so making sure that our hips are facing towards the side, hands clean on our knees. And we're gonna be bouncing this way, and we're gonna be bouncing this way. So making sure our heels up on this side, I need to back up. Heels up on this side, so you can see big bounces. The bigger you dance, the better and more entertaining it is for your audience, okay? So it's really huge, but big enough, but making sure that we're always staying on our music as well, okay? So we've done ball change, we have done bounces. So our bounces can either be feet together, they might be feet apart, you might be doing side-side. We're gonna play a little bit, okay? Our next big thing, and depending on your space, I had to change my camera a little bit, so that I wasn't cutting off my head. But our lindies. So our lindies have strong second positions, okay? And it's two gallops to the side. So I'm gonna try to cut it out. We're gonna step to the side with our toes, reach, jump up, step, and then we're gonna do a ball change behind. Ball change. Then you're gonna do the other side. Step together, step, ball change. And I would like you to bring your arms to second position, and then put them on our waist on the ball change so it'll look. Ready? You're gonna do it with me. Arms to second. We're gonna go, we're gonna jump really high. Step together, step, back, front. Step together, step, back, front. Good, let's do 4 more. Ready? And we go. Step together, step, back, front. 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 Excellent job. Okay, so that's your lindy. Then of course we always have our kick our bums. So hands are going on the waist. You leap onto one foot, the other foot's pointed, and the point of them called kick your bums is you kick your bum. Okay, so every time, don't want to see your feet down here. Kick, 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 kick. Okay, you're smacking your foot. You're smacking your bum with your foot. Okay, make sure those feet are pointed, nice good toes while we do it. Okie dokie. Next thing, is our ponies. Our ponies have 3 steps in them. So we're finding retiré. Let's go over retiré first, actually, I lied. I wanna come closer and I have to be able to, for you to see my feet. Okay, so retiré, pretend like you're eating dinner. Okay, you need to put your plate on your leg. Okay, you can see me, it is flat as a table. Your foot is pointed and the inside of your big toe is resting exactly on the side of your bump, on the side of your leg here. Okay, so your toes reach up, 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 up. Put your big plate on here and you should be able to eat your dinner as you do it. Okay, so hands on our waist as we do it. Good. And we're gonna show me retiré. So these are like marches, right? And retiré with your other foot. Point that foot hard, 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 hard. Good. Up. And other foot. Up. Excellent. So when we do our ponies, and we need to find retiré twice. So we're going to reach out to the side, or you can reach forward. You're gonna leap onto this leg, and you're gonna do a big jump onto that leg, and you're gonna show me retiré. Retiré. Woo, Mr. Josh is falling over. You're gonna step up, and you're gonna go down. So we'll go down, up, down, okay? and then you're going to show me Retiro twice. Now you're going to leap onto this foot. Down, up to the sky, back down to Retiro. Down, up, down, down, up, down. This might be a work in progress. Up, down, down, up, down. Now, if you don't have that step yet, okay, that's okay. All you have to do is try your best for as many ponies as we do, probably four, and then keep moving on with us, okay? All I'm asking is everybody has fun and you try your best the entire time, okay? So making sure if you don't get a step, move on, okay? Just make sure you're having fun while you do it. So let's do four more ponies. And the timing of our ponies usually is, we're gonna reach this foot, leap onto this foot, and we go. One and two, retire, three and four. Down, up, down, down, up, down. Excellent, okay? And I know everybody's been working on pivot turns, okay? So for me, I like my arms to go up in a nice clean V. My fingers are together, my thumbs are in, and when I do my pivot turn, I step up on the balls of my feet. I'm gonna take my right foot, hopefully you can match me. Up, good, straight, straight V, chins up to the sky. We turn towards our back leg, the one that's open, okay? And we turn, hands go around to our waist, good. And then we step on the back foot again, step forward, up. And then we're gonna turn towards our back leg, turn, and we're gonna ball, and then we're gonna pause there, okay? So we're gonna do this nice and slow. If you've learned them with these arms, and you find this to be too complicated, no problem. Continue with these arms and keep going. If you wanna try something new, arms up to V for me. Okay, so we're gonna do four pivot turns really slowly. We're gonna take two counts and two counts and two counts and two counts, making eight, yes? So that's for two pivot turns, then another count of eight to make two more pivot turns. Ready, and we go. Go one, two, go three, four, go five, six, go seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. How did that go? So for me, I was on my right foot. Now I'm gonna try it on my left foot, okay? We're gonna step forward on our left. Now we're gonna turn the opposite direction. I'm gonna turn this way. I'm gonna turn. Then I step on my back foot forward again, up. And I'm gonna turn. Then I'm gonna step up. And then I'm gonna turn, and then I'm gonna step up, and I'm gonna turn, okay? Let's try it a little quicker. I'm gonna give you your counts. Ready, this foot we go. One, two, three, four. On the balls of our feet, plie these knees. Stretch these knees, bend these knees, stretch these knees, bend these knees. Okay, how did it go? Thumbs up? Perfect. So we've done bounces, we've done lindies, we've done ponies, and we've done pivot turns. Next thing I would like to do is a jazz square, and I know a lot of people have been working on jazz squares a lot. So I'm gonna start with my right foot, okay, and we're gonna cross it over. So maybe I should, I don't know how it works the video. I think it's gonna mirror me. So we're gonna cross it over, cross. I need to back up, sorry. We need to cross it. Then you're gonna make a big square, step back on it, heel up. Then you're gonna step side, and then you're gonna step front. So we're making 4 points of our square. One, two, three, and four. Ready, let's try it. Ready, we go. Point one, point two, point three, point four. Let's go again. One, two, three, four. Again. One, two, three, four. Excellent. Now, hard part. We have to stay up on the balls of our feet while we do a jazz square, okay? The only thing that gets a heel is this foot here. This one stays up. Okay, ready? Up on our tippy toes, nice ballet posture, lift, lift, lift. And we cross over. Balls of the feet, ball, step, step. It's hard. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Excellent. Let's do it the other way now. This one might be a little bit more complicated for you. It might be easier. It's gonna stretch out. Hands on our waist. Cross this foot across. We're going over. Step back. Step side. Step forward. Again. Over. Back. Side. Front. Over. Back. Side. Front. Over. Back. Side. Front. Now, the fun part about the video is if you're not getting a step yet and you need more practice, back it up and rewatch me again. Okay? You can practice that as many times for as many days as you need to until you got it. Okay? So let's try that jazz square on the left a little quicker. Ready and we go. Go one, two, on the balls of our feet. Go one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Excellent. Okay, I hope it really well for you. Remember, if you're not getting it just yet, that's okay. You can either back up the video and do it again, okay? Or we can try our best for today and you can come back to it tomorrow or another time, okay? So now we're gonna start our combination. And if I've missed some steps, we'll learn them as we go. Okay, so I'm gonna do some cupcake hands, please. Good. And whatever way I go is the way you're gonna go. Okay, so facing me, all right? So we're gonna go this way. We're gonna go this way first. So we're gonna do step touches and we're gonna do four of them. So we're gonna step to the side. Step, touch, and that's gonna be on the ball of our foot here. Step to the side, touch. Step to the side, touch. Step to the side, touch. So it's gonna be a little bit quicker than this, but some people have shorter legs than I do, which when you get older, you'll be taller than me, but it's another conversation, okay? So we're gonna step to the side. Ready, and we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's do it again. Ready, and we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So the one that's in dig now is the one I'm gonna leap on. I'm gonna do kick my bum. My hands are gonna come right into my waist. And we're gonna do kick your bum. Ready? We're gonna do eight of them. And we're gonna move forward and then I'm gonna move back a little bit because I don't have a whole bunch of space right now at home. Ready? And we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And hopefully you have your right foot free. Hopefully. Okay, let's try it again. Cupcake hands, nice and tall, straight, straight, straight elbows. And fingers up. Ready, and we go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Kick our bum, lift, go, leap. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Can we try that part with music? Okay, 1 second. Oh, what makes a really, really, really great dancer is at the beginning and the end of the music that you improv. Okay, and what improv means is that you take your time and you dance and do whatever comes to your mind or your heart before we start the combination, okay? So we're not standing there waiting for Miss Natasha to start dancing. You're doing poses, you're doing steps, you're doing something, and then right when the music's ready to go, you join into me, okay? So I don't wanna see you standing there waiting for me to go, okay? Let's go together, okay? Dance as much as you can at the beginning. Wait for my music. Okay, here we go. We're gonna do something. You don't have to match, but you can do whatever you'd like. Ready? We're going on this side. Yes? Can we try it again? That beginning part's pretty quick. Okay, ready? Pose.
Dear future husband, here's a few things you need.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kick our bums. Yes? It's a little bit quick. Okay? It's a little bit quick, but that's okay. Okay? So we just did step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. Kick our bum, 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 kick our bum. We're going to do step touches again. Step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. Now you're going to give me four scoop claps. Scoop and clap, scoop and clap, scoop and clap, scoop and clap. Okay, let's recap from the beginning. So we start with our step touches. Nice strong arms. If it's a gentleman, hands on your waist, or you can hold your shirt with my elbows out. Okay? Ladies, hands are down. Ready, and we go. Step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. Kick our bum, 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 kick our bum. Step, touch, step, touch, step, touch. Scoop, clap. Stop there. Yes? With music. Here we go. Ready? Improv at the beginning. I'm going to do the face to the back. Ready? Step touches. Kick your bum. Step touch. Try it again. Ready? Improv has already started. Ready? Here we go. Passion messed up. Try again. Set touch. Oh, goodness. Okay, it's kick our bums. I can't remember it. I don't know why. Here we go. Kick our bum. Scoop clap. Excellent. Good. So we just finished our scoop clap. See, everyone makes mistakes. Ms. Natasha forgets what she's doing half the time. Okay, just start over or keep going. But because I have to do it and you're following me, I have to start over. Okay, but you just keep going if you don't remember what you're doing. Okay, so it's scoop, 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 scoop. Okay, then we're going to pose. You're going to pose 1, 2. You're going to bring this foot in. 3, 4. Then we're going to do thunder runs to the side, turn, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so let's do the pose. 1, 2, 3, 4, turn, 6, 7, 8. And with every turn, you need to spot. So you need to make sure you keep your head, whip it back, find that spot on the wall, turn that head as you go. Okay, let's do from the beginning without any music. Ready? We go. Step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step. Kick our bum. Kick, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, step. Scoop, clap, go. Ready, and we pose. Go, pose, and pose, turn. Ready? Let's try that with music. Here we go. All My Improv. Okay, ready? Step touches. Kick our bum. Step touch. Scoop clap. Pose. Turn. Yeah, let's try it again. Need this to slow down. I'm going to try put my other version on, which is a little bit slower. So maybe we can take a little bit more time in our scoop claps, okay? And maybe our step touches to the beginning. So we'll try it one more time. You practice, and I'm going to put down put on a slower version. Okay, it's only a little bit slower. Ready? Here we go. Kick our bum. Puppy just came in the door. Come on, Mina. Out. That's what happens when you have to teach at home. Okay, so you practice that for 2 seconds. I'm going to put on a slower version. Do-do-do-do-do. I'll see if I can find it here. Maybe not. Oh, there we go. It's a little bit slower. Ready? Not by a lot, but just a little bit. Okay, improving. Ready? Step touch. Kick our bum. From here, we're gonna do 2 slow ponies. So you just went thunder run, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. Okay, so we just did turn 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. Now, if you're a mini and you can do these ponies really quickly, but you can give me really good retires with stretched feet, and get some leap there, you can do 4 fast ones. But maybe the 2 slow ones is a better idea, okay? So, pony, do, 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 do. You just did the pony here, okay? Then we're gonna ball change back. Back, front, pose. This hand out to the side. We're gonna lunge on this leg, it's a rock. Then we're gonna do the other foot, take this one behind, ball change pose. Okay, so we just did turn, 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 turn. Okay, slow pony, leap, leap, and up, hold, leap, and up. This foot is the one that goes behind, back, front, pose, back, front, pose. Okay, so let's do from the turn again. Ready? Actually, let's go from the poses. So you're gonna pose up here, pose, 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 pose. Pose, 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 pose. Turn, 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 whip. Slow ponies, go. 1, 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8, whoop. Ball change goes, ball change, pose. Back, front, pose.
Here we go.
Round two. This isn't as easy as it looks. Ready. Pose. Okay, ready, step, touch. Touch. Ready for a scoop clap. Poses. Turn. Slow pony. Ball change. Yeah, let's try it again. Good.